Okay, so we're gonna put the sea grapes inside the water and let it soak.
Whoa. Look at those sea grapes.